got instant grits. Already in the bowl, 1 minute in the microwave with butter. But I am going to add something that's never been done in culinary history. Grandma's molasses. That's plenty. Grandma's molasses. And mix that in, and that will be my grits.